This is Bill for Sparky Channel, and today we're coming to you live from San Diego, California, for the wire pulling event. On your left, it's Angler Sparky. He has the new Milwaukee Angler fish tape. And on your right, it is the standard fish tape Sparky. Both fish tapes will feature 100 feet of three-stranded polyester fish tape line. This is a long-awaited event. It features 640 degrees of angles to get that fish tape and three 12-gauge wires through. There will be a black hot wire, a white neutral wire, and a green ground wire, and they have to be pulled through the entire course. The one who finishes first and does the best job wins. The wires will have to be run from this gang box and then through this three-band saddle. That's a 22.5, a 45, and a 22.5 degree bend. And then through this 90 degree bend, then up through another 90 degree bend, and through another gang box. And now we go over and to another 90 degree bend, and then we come down, and this is another 90 degree bend. And then here we go to a four-band saddle. That is four 30 degree bends for a total of 120 degrees. And then we go over to the other box. The wires come out here. Now this is where you have to put your fish tape in, right here, into this box. And then we'll hook the wires up at the other box. Both contestants will prepare their three 12-gauge wires in a similar manner. They will strip varying lengths from the wires and then twist them together, leaving one wire long. And then they will wrap these twisted wires together with black electrician's tape. The long wire will be bent back, and that's the one that will be connected to the fish tapes. On your mark, get set, go! Standard fish tape Sparky takes the early lead, but Angler Sparky is catching up with his powered fish tape. Angler Sparky looks relaxed while his tool is doing the work. Both fish tapes now have reached the upper gang box. Now both Sparkies will direct their tape into the next piece of conduit. This next piece of conduit has 310 degrees worth of angles. And, oh, Angler Sparky is having a little difficulty with his tool, but he quickly recovers. And now we have a little different picture here. We got a picture in picture. And standard fish tape Sparky is the first to have his tape come out the gang box. And now he's hooking up the three wires to his fish tape. Now Angler Sparky has had his fish tape come out the gang box, and he's starting to hook his wires to his fish tape. And now we just fast forwarded 30 seconds while the two contestants were wrapping their wires onto their fish tape. And here we go again. Now we're back to action, and standard fish tape Sparky has a little bit of a lead. He's pulling that wire. He's able to pull the wire with the standard fish tape. And here comes Angler Sparky. He is using the motor in his tool to pull the wires. The wires are pulling very well. And both contestants have to go back and work on the wires. Now, if you have two people doing this, it's a lot better. If you got one person pushing, one person pulling, that's great. But if there's only one of you, you got to do both. So here we go again. We got, oh, look at Angler Sparky go. Man, oh, man, that wire is just going right into the gang box. And every once in a while, you have to go back, if there's only one of you, to loosen up the wires, maybe pull some more wires, make sure it's feeding properly. Look at standard fish tape Sparky go. He's pulling those wires. There's a little resistance now. He's starting to pull pretty hard. Okay, here goes. Here comes Angler Sparky, and he's pulling the wires with his motor. And now, okay, standard Sparky has to go and loosen up his wires a little bit. And Angler Sparky has the three wires in his gang box now. Now he's trying to figure out how to use his tool. He's a little new with that tool. Okay, here goes standard Sparky again. He's really pulling. He's pulling hard. He's getting some wires through, but boy, is he pulling hard. Angler Sparky has made sure that his wires are loose at one end, and now he's figured out that he just pull it by hand. the last 6 inches or so. Okay, that's good. You looked at it. Now, there you go. He's got about a good 8 inches, 10 inches of wire. So he's got it. Now he's just got to put his wires so that they come out of the box in a normal manner. And he's done. Here it comes. Here it comes. There it is. Angler Sparky wins. Angler Sparky wins. And the referee has called this match. Standard Fish Tape Sparky is stuck. He just can't get those wires pulled through 640 degrees of angles. Congratulations to both contestants. I will say, though, I think that if there was only 330 degrees worth of angles, that is, if they just went to that first upper gang box, I think that Standard Fish Tape Sparky would have won. With the lighter tool, it's more nimble, you can be quicker with it, and I really do think he would have won. He would have had plenty of power to pull the wires, but adding on that second conduit, that second 310 degrees for a total of 640 degrees, the power of the angler made all the difference. You really needed it. It just wouldn't pull through with the standard fish tape. So both tools are excellent. As the saying goes, use the right tool for the job. So I'll put links in my video description for the angler and the three different kinds of drums that you can get with it. And I'll put a link for the new 100-foot standard fish tape by Milwaukee. Thanks. I hope this video was helpful.